Hello, John. So we're gonna test the gas right now. I'm starting the pilot of the fryer, so I'm pushing the button in pilot for a few seconds, and then if I keep my hands out, the pilot keep working. You just turn to on like this, and here we have. All right, it's working well. Then we just turn it off, and that's it. And then we have the flat wheel. So. So in order to initiate this flat top grill, you gotta use your lighter from here and provide fire, and that's it. But they are working pretty well. And then, so we have, whenever you, now these valves are open, you just need to close it, and whenever you won't be working, and that's it. Everything here is working.